And often in China, poets would send a poem in reply to someone else's poem. In a meager home, guests rare, I often forget I'm surrounded by turning seasons. And now, falling leaves fill courtyard emptiness. I grow sad, realizing it's autumn already. Fresh sunflower thickets fill north windows. Sweet grains in south fields ripen. Though I'm far from happy today, I know next year may never come. Get the kids together, I tell my wife. It's the perfect day for a nice long walk.